Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about hypothalamic hamartoma imaging. It is non-neoplastic congenital gray matter heterotopia. Most common signs symptoms. LH OH dependent CPP presenting at very young age. Refractory symptomatic mixed seizure types, including gelastic seizure. Gelastic seizure are recurrent automatic bursts of laughter without mirth. Presentation usually encompass both epileptic and epileptopathy with behavioral cognitive impairments, may progress to partial epilepsy, partial complex seizure, generalized tonic-clonic seizure, rarely occur in conjunction with or hypothalamic astrocytoma. Other seizure, frequent with HH, always look for HH in child with epilepsy. Other signs and symptoms. Depression, anxiety common in adult HH patient. Clinical profile. Infant with gelastic seizure or precocious puberty. Older children with precocious puberty, tall, overweight, and at one born age. Demographic age usually present between 1-3 years of age. Sex, non-predilection, some report male more than female. Ethnicity, no predilection. Epidemiology of histological verified lesion, 3 over 4 have precocious puberty and 1 over 2 have seizure. Up to 33% of patients with CPP have HH. Differential analysis. Craniopharyngioma, chiasmatic hypothalamic astrocytoma, ectopic posterior pituitary, geminoma, lung Schoenstatt histocytoma, lipoma. Imaging, hypothalamic mass contiguous with tuber cinereum, located between mammillary body and infundibulum, can be sessile or quadrinculated collaboratum, size range from few mm to several cm. ISO intent with gray matter on T1 WIMR can be slightly hyperintense on T2 WIMR. Ligation can be heterogeneous contentions. No enhancement on T1 WIMR. Cytal T1 WIMR in an 8 years old girl with precocious puberty, so classic quadrinculated collarbone, hypothalamic hamartoma. The lesion is interposed between the infundibular stalk, anteriorly and mammillary body, posteriorly. HH are classical iso in 10 with GM. Midline sagittal T2 WI and T1 C+ MI in 5 years older with precocious puberty, so the pedunculated mass in the supracellular cystian arising from hypothalamus with signal intensity equal to GM. and lack of enhancement consistent with an HH. T1WIC plus a mile, so the non-charged system arising in the hypothalamus and projecting in posterior supracellular system. Non-contrasting hand CT show a large atypical tubular cisternum, cinerum hematoma containing calcification. G1WI in a child with precoce of puberty show a large lobulated supracellular mass. There is isotent with cortex. And is a clear separate from the pituitary gland and of the chiasm. The mass is so large with its place the brainstem posteriorly. Treatment: medical hormone suppressive therapy treats seizure. Surgical if medical therapy fails or of hits. Lesion growth, endoscopic or transcolosal surgical resection. Many studies have shown stereostatic ablation to have equivalent efficiency to open surgery with few complications. Laser ablation therapy results in more than 90% of freedom from galactic seizure and 1 year. Thank you.